happy to see you. Oh, and so is Dorothy. Say hello, Dorothy. Oh, guess what Elmo's thinking about today?
Ribbit.
Oh.
Ribbit.
Come in. Oh. Hey, that's funny. Well, Elmo doesn't see anything. Oh. Do you? Do you see anything? Huh?
Ribbit.
You see something? Well, where? Elmo doesn't see anything. Hmm. Not over here either.
Ribbit.
Oh, there
ribbit.
You are.
Ribbit.
That's right.
Ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit. Ribbit.
Ribbit.
Ho.
You know
ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit.
Wait.
Ribbit.
Come back, frog. That's a very happy frog. Answer, Mr. Noodle, not like a frog.
Leap like a frog.
You can do it.
And go.
That's not a frog.
Those are kangaroo hops.
You need to leap like a frog, not like a kangaroo.
You gotta leap like a frog.
Mr. Noodle, I have an idea. Squat down.
Yeah, like that.
What is he doing?
He's swallowing like a duck. Mr. Noodle!
Well, that's very good! But listen, Mr. Noodle, brush off with your legs.
Really, your legs?
Yeah, one leg, two legs!
Now use your legs, Mr. Noodle.
I think he's got it.
He's being like a frog. Now leap.
Leap, Mr. Noodle.
He's got it.
We're
yes. Leaping, Mr. Noodle. That's leaping like a frog.
He's a leapfrog! Mr. Noodle. Oh. Huh? What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you leap like a frog?
Dorothy, this is how I leap like a frog. I squat down and push up.
I squat down and push up, too. Me, too.
Thanks, kids. Oh, and thanks, Dorothy. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Mm-hmm. Oh, hello, baby. Hi. Baby, how do you leap like a frog? Oh, thank you, baby. Kiss, kiss. Mwah. And now, Elmo has a question for you! Oh, how many frogs can fit on this lily pad? Let's count them and see.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Oh, nine frogs! Yay!
Ribbit.
And one very big frog. That makes 10 frogs. Be careful, frogs. Whoa, whoa. Boy, that made quite a splash. Great counting, everybody. Oh, boy. What's that, Dorothy? Huh? Oh, yeah, Elmo's all wet. Oh, so's Dorothy. Boy, Elmo made it funny. Now, Elmo's wondering something else. Where do frogs live? Let's find out. Oh, Droy! Droy has a frog in his throat, too. Let's see, Droy. Do frogs live in a nest, in a hut, or in a pond?
In a pond.
Very good. Do frogs live in an igloo, in a tree, or in a hammock?
In a tree, if it's a tree frog.
Do frogs live on a cake, in a wheelbarrow, or in an apartment?
In an apartment.
In someone's pet frog.
Or if it's Kermit the Frog.
Now this is my kind of pad.
Thanks, Troy.
Elmo has mail.
Oh,
Elmo has mail.
Elmo loves getting
email.
Elmo
has mail. Elmo has mail.
Look, look. Computer, you're so funny. Computer has a frog in his throat, too. Oh, maybe Elmo has email from a frog. Hmm? Oh, that's not a frog, it's Grover. Elmo has email from Grover.
Hello, Elmo. It is I, Grover, your frog expert. I am here in the woods with my class looking for froggies. Say hello to Elmo, class.
Hello, Elmo.
Elmo, did you know that some froggies live in the woods? Mm-hmm. It is true. See, right here. That is a froggy.
No, it isn't. That's a rock. Rocks aren't alive. Frogs are. They eat and breathe.
That is what I was going to say. Oh, now here is a froggy.
That's not a frog. It's a butterfly.
Butterflies have wings to fly. Frogs don't have wings to fly.
I knew that.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Did you hear that? That is the sound a frog makes. There must be a frog around here someplace. Froggy!
Ribbit, ribbit.
There it is!
Ribbit.
On your head!
Ribbit.
Do not be silly. That is not a frog. That is my hat.
Ribbit, ribbit.
It's under your head!
What did you say? I cannot hear you with all that riveting!
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
Look, class, this is very rare. A hopping hat!
That's not a hopping hat! It's a...
Ribbit, ribbit.
A banana?
No! It's a frog!
Well, of course it is. I recognized it at once. I am a froggy expert, you know. And there you have it, Elmo, a frog.
Ribbit.
Keep it under your hat.
Ribbit, ribbit.
Oh, thanks, Grover. Thanks, Froggy. Thanks, Computer. Elmo's friend Sean went to see a frog exhibit at the museum. And he told Elmo all about it.
I love frogs. So one day, my dad took me to the frog exhibit at the American Museum of Natural History. They had frogs from all over the world. I never saw so many kinds of frogs. There were poison dart frogs from Central America. Their bright colors are a sign for animals to stay away. Danger. Don't touch. There were big frogs like the African bullfrog. It's bigger than both my hands. And there are little frogs. The golden mantella frog is the size of a penny. Most frogs live in or near water. They're pretty good swimmers. But some frogs don't live near water. My dad showed me a picture of a frog that actually lives in the desert.
The Mexican dumpy frog is a tree frog. Tree frogs, of course, live in trees. They have sticky feet that help them stick to the branches, and occasionally to another frog. It took me a while to spot the Vietnamese mossy frog. They're camouflaged to blend in with the things around them. There are two frogs on that moss. Can you see them? Frogs eat mostly bugs and worms. They're really good shots with their tongues, but sometimes they miss. I even saw a Chinese gliding frog. They have special feet that help them leap and glide from tree to tree. I love frogs. Frogs are my favorite kind of animal.
Thanks, Sean. Oh, the museum sure has a lot of frogs. Now, Emma wants to learn more about frogs, don't you? How can we learn even more? Oh, Emma knows we can watch the Frog Channel on TV. TV, where are you? TV, yoo-hoo! Boy, everybody has a frog in their throat today. Oh, even Elmo. Ribbit, ribbit! Oh, that means turn yourself on, TV.
This is the ribbit. Oh, pardon me, I have a frog in my throat. This is the Frog Channel, ribbiting entertainment for everyone. Today on the Frog Channel, a frog is born. Starring Jumpy Garland.
There she is, Jumpy Garland, the most famous frog in the pond.
Uh-oh, the paparazzi.
Tell us, Jumpy, how did you get to be a frog? Tell us!
I wasn't always a frog, you know. I started out the same way you did.
No!
Yes, I was born in this very pond. I was just an egg drifting in the water, but deep inside, I felt a change coming. And one day, it happened. I became a tadpole. I had little gills for breathing, and a mouth, and a tail, and soon I started to swim. But I knew I could be more than a tadpole. That's when my life changed. I started to grow legs, my body got longer, my head looked more like, well, a head. Before I knew it, I had arms and a tail. But I still wasn't all that I could be. After a while, I lost my tail, and I hopped out of the pond.
And you became a frog.
That's how we became frogs, too.
Yes, my story is your story, except I wanted more. That's why I became a singer.
Sing for us, Jumpy.
Sure.
Forget your troubles, come on, get happy. Leave all your cares away.
That frog's a born singer.
Next on the Frog Channel, the tales of Peter Ribbit, followed by Raging Bullfrog.
Oh, thanks, TV. Thank you.
Boy,
Emma wants to learn more about frogs. How can we find out more? Well, who could that be? Come in.
Hiya. Want to talk to a frog? A ribbit.
Oh,
ribbit,
yeah.
Ribbit.
We can talk to ribbit. A frog.
If you can catch me.
Whoa, whoa.
Ribbit, 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 ribbit.
Frog, wait, frog, wait. Emma wants to know what it's like to be a frog.
I haven't the froggiest. Ribbit. Oh, watch this.
Okay.
I have a long tongue for catching flies.
Whoa! Fast food!
Yeah. Oh, and I can breathe through my skin. Breathe in, breathe out. Just like that.
Oh, Elmo breathes through Elmo's nose like this.
Ooh. Yeah. Oh, that's not all I can do.
What else?
I can camouflage myself.
Camo what? Oh, boy.
Camouflage. That means I can change the color of my skin to blend in with things.
Oh.
Watch this.
Okay.
Now you see me. Now you don't.
What?
Now you see me.
Yeah.
Now you don't.
Look, an Elmo frog.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm a great leaper, too. I have long, strong legs, Ribbit.
Wow, you sure do.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Dorothy is imagining Elmo as a frog.
Oh.
Oh, what's this? Elmo frog is going to leap onto that lily pad over there.
From a frog. Always look before you leap.
Ah, thanks, Frog.
You're welcome.
Elmo will remember that.
Oh, good.
Elmo loves frogs. Ribbit. And so does Dorothy. Oh. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the frog song.
Ooh, can I sing too? Frogs are great singers. Ribbit. What do you think?
Sure, Frog.
Oh, thanks.
Now, where's Piano?
I don't know.
Piano, where are you? Oh, there you are.
Whoa.
Oh, Piano has a frog in his throat, too.
Whoa.
Ribbit. Frogs. Sing along if you want. Frogs.
Ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit.
Frogs.
Ribbit. Ribbit.
Frogs. Ribbit. Oh, say goodbye, Dorothy. Say goodbye, Frog.
Ribbit, goodbye.